Bob?
Yeah.
It's Christmas Eve.
Wait, what?
It's Christmas Eve.
Look, I didn't know that.
We're gonna have to work tomorrow too. Hey, stop. I'm Ebenezer Scrooge McDuck.
What?
I'm Ebenezer Scrooge McDuck. Little Bobby Racket.
Oh, seriously? Yummy. I'm choking you! Why won't you choke?
I'm leaving. Goodbye. What a waste of the day. What a good night. Time to eat my supper in some candlelight. What are you supposed to be?
The ghosts. The ghosts are coming. They're coming tonight.
Who?
To teach you the Christmas spirit.
I hate the Christmas. Ghosts. I hate you and I hate my cousin. My nephew.
I have no words.
Just know. Wait a minute.
The ghosts are coming.
Aren't you Bob Marley's ancestor?
Don't the frog! I am Kermit the frog. The ghosts.
Don't tell me that's one. Don't tell me that's one of the ghosts.
Yes. He will be coming later, though.
All right.
I am leaving.
What the? Time to finish my dinner at night.
Wake up.
Ah!
I am the ghost of Christmas past.
You're one of the ghosts that Jacob said?
Yes, I am here.
The ghost of Christmases I don't remember.
Yes, but I will make you remember.
So what are you gonna do?
Take you to the past. Where are we going? Oh, wait.
Where are we going?
We're going through the time warp.
The time warp?
Yep. Wait, okay, can we restart? I messed up.
Why are we going through the time warp again?
I don't know.
Well, this thing is broken if we obviously gotta do it again.
We're here.
We are? The Christmas yeah. Past?
Come on.
I'm Kermit.
I don't care. Move it. Oh. Whoa, this doesn't seem very familiar. Christmas Past.
There is a whole new when you put the trash in. Make sure there's nothing in
awesome.
It.
Wait, where do you want to go? Look.
Why is it so big?
I don't know. I think there was a malfunction. But look, they're all dead.
My family?
Because you didn't like Christmas when you were younger. So this is what could have happened. If you didn't ever enjoy your Christmas, they all would have died.
You're making me rethink.
That's my job.
Well, is he okay?
I don't know. Maybe we should leave.
Yeah.
Let's go. Back to the time warp. Hurry, come on.
Man, that time warp thing doesn't, like, exist, or it's, like, broken. How did you know for sure this thing works?
I don't know. Well, go back to bed and just wait for the next ghost to come.
The ghost of Christmas present?
Yes. Bye.
Whew, that was an interesting part of my night.
You're coming with me.
What? Where are you taking me?
Look down there.
Yikes.
Fun, right?
No. Ow. Why am I in the cellar?
Hi.
Hi.
I'm the ghost, the final ghost, of Christmas future.
Oh. Or the Christmases of I'll Be Dead?
Sure.
What was that?
I don't know. I didn't say anything.
Freddy? Freddy! Freddy, Venus?
Yes.
So what's going to happen to me in the future?
Why don't we go find out?
Do we have
to? No. Yes. I will tell him. Okay. Now sit down, little kid.
No.
Yes.
No, wait,
yes.
I'm your uncle. Get out.
Come on.
Whoa.
We're here.
We're at my death?
You haven't died yet. We're only 1 year into the future.
Oh.
I can't do this anymore. I can't do it anymore.
He's gone crazy. Because you haven't been there for him. He eventually kills himself.
Freddy?
Yep.
Why were you never there for me? I don't know.
Let's go back. To where he was real.
Mario!
Come on.
It's Ebenezer.
We're back. Look, he's perfectly fine now.
So?
Perfectly fine.
Man, this has been an interesting night. I think I'm just gonna go hit the hay.
Wait. So you have learned nothing?
No, I have. I have. I learned that Christmas is more important than being dead. Mm-hmm. I'ma just go.
Okay. Have a happy Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, you stupid farts.
You hate your fam.